Hey guys, Kitty Gang from the King here, and today we have Epico 11. I keep calling the last episode, we have the Pokéflute, and now I think we should go and see if we can wake up the Snorlax. Oh. Okay, there we go. It's so hard to control a character with the circle pads. Okay, I'm just gonna get to the four-way one. Oh yeah, that's a lot easier. Okay. Question to you, can I have my Falcon Arrow back, please? I worked really hard for that. Yeah, probably. I want my money back. Huh? Wait, what's the wrap I took? Actually, I want to keep looking at grass. I didn't even see him. Kill him. Oh yeah, get my Falcon Arrow back. You know who is... What's in here? And I found... Otter. I don't think I have any Yoruba region Pokemon. But not Yoruba. Kalos region Pokemon lately. There we go, that's fun. Baby, my... can I be sunlight? Oh well, it's a plant. It's quick. A center. Hmm. I didn't know I could find these still. What the? What's here? Please don't die. Please don't die. Thank you. Yes, keep it safe. Yes, keep it safe. I'm gonna lick you. It's normal. Oh well, Pokeball. One cake? What the heck? That was pathetic. Okay, one cake and I catch it. What is that supposed to do again? What is that supposed to do? It was just supposed to be hit by normal bike because also it was an epic type target to be hit. No thank you. My cap got ever need I have to cook it. I'm back warning you before it's a ghost type. I was so great doing this. Well, it looks like you can't really get the way I got one. Oh well. Can't be him. Well. Hey, cool Pokemon here. And I got it. Yeah, let's just leave it alone, Ron. I kind of wonder about it. Yes, you do. Take Hyper Potion for a week. Look like I am. What is that? An Esper? What's an Esper? What is an Esper? It's cute. Sweet, doesn't even die. I hope you're over my cat, because I'm going to use that again. Dang, it's cute. Well, I can really say cute, but dang, that's pretty cute. Looks like this is psychic. I command you a power sleep. Too bad, you're asleep. Don't thank him now, Pants here. Thank you. He's in the red and he skips all asleep. That is cute. Oh, let's catch him. What else is here? Another eye. Okay, I do not want to fight you. You're completely wasting my time. I should probably go ahead and heal. I'm not gonna care. Alright, I'm out. Forest. Tachyon. Take him. Take me. Take him. Ow, ow. Whatever. A bulby. Believe I can bug? Not for sure. Well, it works! Please don't kill me. Okay, catch it. Don't hit yourself. Don't hit yourself and you will be fine. Don't hit yourself. Don't hit yourself. Don't hit yourself. And he hit himself. Please don't die. There you die. Excellent job, Pantheer. You couldn't be a single bulky. Oh boy. Who's that game? Come on. That's a bit embarrassing. They couldn't even. They couldn't do it. Next world level, I'm going to 16. Fuck one, bite. Bite's a pretty good move, so I wanna give it a tail whip. Woo! Oh. Up on end game, I'm getting richer and richer, I'm getting my money back for sure. And what was evolving? Ding, 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 ding. Yeah, you got one coin off. Alright, give you the amulet so I can double my money. It's hungry. Oh! It hurts. Oh, look, a wheel of a sword! Don't get the enough because you just lower it. Ah, really? It's a ghost type. Only for real. The one time I go out to a salute. And it's a ghost type. Only for real here. You gotta be kidding me. Didn't Corpus have, like, red Corpus? Maybe I'll go and hit you with water pulse. Please don't get beat. Nah, he got beat with a crackle head. Crap! That was the first one, too. Alright, final one. Oh, you're gonna get beat me? Good luck! You got to pay me double the money. Oh, look at this cute big whale. Knock out. But where do you get a crowbar? I'm really scared of getting a crowbar. Gosh, that bike went up. Yeah, maybe it could. Not bad with me. Where, kid? Now, get out of here. Hey, new head. Interesting. I want it. No. Is there any ball block or anything? McKay. Okay, I like it. McKay. Oh, thank goodness he does not. Look what you don't even have a cat. Yay! I hope I found that whole egg. Okay, we still open it. Fucking ground. Oh. Yeah, I hope you Pokemon. Come on, I just want to... Oh. Where are you, Hank? Firstly, I want to catch you. Not you. In fact, I'm still running away from you. And I ain't worth my time. I just want my hook. I just want a freaking hook. That is a king in right there. And I found something. I hope it's hook. It's creepy hook. It's creepy hook. And you want a hook. I don't want you. I think I might have to do a hook attack about the hook. Oh, great. Yeah. Then I'll yeah, I do not care about this. I want a hornet. But where the freak are you, hornet? No, it's burnt. I don't want you, please. Go away, I'm going away from you. I know, you're cute and all, but I don't want you right now, so... Bye.
Hey, where are you?
Gah! Ha ha ha! I can't buy it. Really? You're a good Pokemon, too. Where the heck did you go? Please be here. Okay. You know this. I'm pretty sure you're all getting tired of me looking for a hunk. I would most likely just make a hunting session, just make a video for hunk specifically. I'm out! Why won't you let me out? That's fair again. Where are you, Hornet? Where are you, Hornet? Sorry. Yes! Hornet! Thank you! You are going to be mine this time! Please! Oh! Oh, come on! The Bumblebee's got an item. Vivian, come on out! Vivian, whatever, I don't know. Vivian. Please don't knock him out, Bill Bill. Please don't knock him out. Whew. This could take a bit. You're taking on a little defense that I have. You really want to lock me out with a special attack, don't you? Ooh, come on! Oh, perfect! What the heck was that? Okay, paralyze it, wait. Alright, now I'll throw a Pokeball at it. Aww, Melvin! Okay. Wokko, you can't go back at the thing. Fuck you up, they are in battle. What the heck is? I think I'll just get a heck of a Pokemon Stadium deck and I'll get we'll wake up to Snorlax in the next episode. That really got me put Pokemon on her ass, but we got a good bit of Pokemon on the way. And we got her ass there as well. A Steel and Ghost. Grabbing Pokemon form with a departed spirit. It has a sword. It attacks itself to people and drains their life force. Well, I'm glad that didn't happen to me. Phew, I'm glad that didn't happen to me. Okay, now how am I? Oh, yeah, go first. Alright, let's head back to, Camper Town. I got it right here. Oh, Pokeball. Thank you. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and get up here, guys. As you saw, we managed to catch a Hoenn, and we got a good bit of Pokemon on our new Pokedex, and we next episode, we should wake up to Snorlax with the Pokeboot, and then we'll most likely see what happens on Ben. As you know, I'm King Game Queen King, and this is all farewell. Thank you all for watching!